Gentlemen, the newest member of the Nexus, John Cena.
This has got to be the hardest thing that he's ever done here in the WWE.
John Cena, we have a little gift just for you.
John, this is non-negotiable.
Now that wasn't so difficult, was it, John? Tonight, you're gonna have your first match as part of the Nexus. John Cena and Michael Tarver will take on Evan Bourne and Mark Henry.
What a heart-wrenching, what an emotional few moments for John Cena, and now he's being forced to team with Michael Tarver.
I, John Cena, as the newest member of Nexus, plan on doing one thing.
John's arms seem to get a little shorter.
Destroying it from within.
World's Strongest Slam! Good night, Tarver!
Tonight, I prove that you can be Nexus.
Oh!
And against them.
Oh, he's breaking Tarver in half! John Cena, torturing Michael Tarver!
May I have your attention, please? I've received an email from the general manager. John, and I quote, the stipulation for your match with Wade Barrett stated that if you lost, you must also take direction from Wade Barrett. If you don't, I will fire you.
Maybe John thought he had this figured out, but... Yeah, maybe he doesn't.
John, I'm glad you're here. I don't want you resting on your laurels. I'm ordering you to help me win the Battle Royal. Or you will be fired.
This is the 20-man over the top rope Battle Royal. The winner to face Orton at Bragging Rights for the WWE title.
John Cena, while he's in there, he's going to have to help Wade Barrett win somehow.
This is all I've ever done. This is all I've got.
Look at Cena! Cena saving Wade Barrett from definite elimination.
I cannot be in the WWE.
Three men remain. Sheamus, Cena, Barrett.
Thank you.
The bro kick!
It's Sheamus!
Sheamus hanging on! And John Cena eliminating Sheamus! And it is moment of truth time!
I, John Cena, hereby acknowledge that I am officially a member of the Nexus. You're either Nexus or against us.
Oh my God. Can anything stop Nexus?